Alrighty, so the sun came up. I didn't really want to go over there yet. There's still quite a few people doing things over there. I think there's a guy right now in a bucket going up to the phone pole, but you can see the house is gone. And I don't know if the owner, I don't know when the owner will be back. Maybe I'll see him this weekend. I wouldn't mind walking over there. When people aren't busy and I wouldn't be in the way, I don't want to be over there bothering anybody. Anyway, too bad about that. We were really sorry to see that happen after they worked so hard. They worked all through the winter, night and day.
Did you tell them that everyone is accounted for?
Yeah, as far as what we've heard is that everybody's been contacted and been safe. And
everyone's accounted for, so yeah. No fatalities, no one was in the house.
Yeah, and that was what we were worried about the most. So.
Yeah.
That's good.
Yeah.
I'm glad.
That's excellent news.
Glad everybody's okay.
Yeah.
So, just want to put that out there so all the YouTubers know. And we might walk over there one day when everything dies down. Just, I don't know, just take a look. Shame to see the house go and all, but y'all have a nice day.